Everything presents the story from Haley Hattiesman Mysteries. The case of the baffling boat bat. As a waiter walked by a similar steak, my friend John's stomach rumbled. He tapped his fingers against the wood table impatiently. Who was always slow here, he complained. I agreed. And pulled out my phone. Here, check this out to pass some time. I laughed as I showed him an email my friend Cecilia had sent me from California. John read the volume. There was a big boat race this weekend and everyone was in town. Who could blame? Prize was $1,000. If I had enough motivation to build my own wooden boat, I would have entered. And it was to take part. So I'm sunbathing on the beach in my favorite photo op bikini. Kids start complaining really loud and nearby. They're trying to get some sound and listen to music, but their computer is distracting. Finally, I asked them, what are they so bummed about? Apparently, the three of them had bet the best people back cards, baseball cards, and each other. The three boxes, and the last gets the card. You know, however, they obviously want the best money, but none of them want to lose their cards. I asked if they can't just break the bed, but apparently spit on their hands and shook them. And which I guess I finally that income you knew so gross.
No, that means it's when they shook hands. Apparently that's binding in kid code.
I nod, smile, and turn over to get some sound on my back. Kids these days. But I'm going to my door and they keep yammering on. Finally, I whisper the same advice in whichever's ears. And they all take off running and ended up burning for not enough sex. But the race was fun to watch. It was amusing, laughed John. But Cecilia forgot to say that what she was doing. I smirked, stretched across my face. There was a way that could wipe him with money and keep it with other. Think about it. What advice did Cecilia wish to each of the kids?
So they bet, don't look at, they bet that the boat that came in last would represent the kid that got to keep all the cards. So what could she have said that would have let them all keep their cards? Maybe that there was a tie? two votes. Let's go look at the answer. Let's go look at the answer.
She told them to drive it sour. So that's about by doing so. There was a chance that one boy could be win the prize by coming in first when our kids bow. While also getting home the baseball hurts if their his own bow came last.
So if one entered the contest and won, they'd win $1,000. Not sure how they keep their cards.